Hi everyone, it's Daisy McCarty, founder of Brand Message Clarity, and today I wanted to talk to you about having a brand name or a company name that's just unique enough. So you don't want to have a name that's generic, but you don't want to have a name that's so unique that it's random and doesn't mean anything. So I'd like to use my own name as an example right quick. My name is Shasta Daisy McCarty. I got a little henna tattoo on the back of my hand of a Shasta Daisy. In real life, it's the one with the yellow center and the white petals. And yes, my parents were hippies. But the other name they had under consideration was Sea of Tranquility. So I kind of dodged a bullet not being named after a crater on the moon. So it's easy for people to find me. There's only one Daisy McCarty on LinkedIn that has a completed profile, and that's me. If my name was Jane Smith, it would be very difficult to find me on LinkedIn. So I'm happy to have a unique name that's not completely crazy. If you have a company name that's too generic and there are a bunch of other companies with the same name, you can run into issues with your reputation because people may confuse you with another company of the same name. Ran into this with a guy that I talked to in Washington State who's thinking about doing business in a different state where there's another company that's already established a reputation and not a good reputation. So he's going to run into challenges with people thinking that he's that other company that nobody likes. I have a client right now that's looking at rebranding and they want to change their company name because they put it together 15 years ago, back of a cocktail napkin, spur of the moment kind of thing. And now they're realizing that it really doesn't have any bearing on the service that they're providing or the target market that they're serving. So it's kind of confusing people. So if you think about your company name, you want to make sure that it's not one that other people are using, but it's one that makes sense to your target audience. That is your moment of clarity for today. Have a successful and inspired 2019.